Hi everyone, Fatma here from Addictive Tips, and I'm going to show you how you can change the Windows 10 theme from the system tray. We're going to do this with an app called Easy Dark Mode. Download and run this app, and it's going to run in the system tray. It adds this button here, and when you click it, it toggles the theme on Windows 10. So let me show you in File Explorer that I have the light theme enabled. And when I click this button down here, it's going to switch over to the dark theme. And when I click it again, it goes to the light theme, and then I click it again, and it's the dark theme. If you like this app, you can set it to launch at system startup and use it whenever you want to. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later with more tech tips.